Hello and welcome to Pro Tips on Gecko TV. Once in a while we get a question from a user saying, hey, just purchased a pump, but it's not behaving as it should. It's always running, or it stops on its own, or it grounds loudly and then shuts off. Well, there's a reason for everything. And let me start by saying that the motors will only work whenever they get voltage from the packs. So if the pump is behaving strangely, well, we have to troubleshoot at the pack first to understand what's going on. A scenario that usually happens with the two speeders is that, well, just imagine that there is one relay for each speed of the pump. So you have usually the low speed relay that will be closed to engage the low speed, but then when the high speed engages, the low speed relay will open. If your low speed relay is actually stuck closed, well, when the high speed engages, both relays are going to be closed at the same time, sending twice the voltage to the motor. So that would usually result in a motor overheating, so grounding and then shutting off. If you want to troubleshoot that, well, the one thing you can do, if you have access to the board, you can check directly with the meter at the relays and see if the relays really open and close when they should. If you can, you can also do the same at the back of the motor. What you can do if you don't really have access to one or the other, you can just test your speeds independently. So unhook one and see if you can control it properly and then switch it out over and test again with your keypad. If you're able to click the speeds on and off with testing both relays that way, that will definitely help you seeing if your board is fine or if you really have a pump issue. If you have questions or concerns regarding this, you can email us or call us at any time. And thank you for watching.